What's up, Hawks? It's Tristan Robinson.
And Molly Gajewski. I know you're used to seeing us on the sports, but this week is different.
This week, HJ has been focused on one thing.
Something that the Hawks look forward to every year.
The week-long event that was sorely missed last year.
The annual HJ tradition that includes dress-up days, lunch activities and contests, tailgate, and the infamous battle of the classes known as Color Wars. It's homecoming week!
We can't forget about the football game and dance on Saturday.
Other than a couple of announcements, this week's episode is all about homecoming and the excitement behind it.
Welcome to the 8th episode of the Hawk Nest.
Give me your best trash talk that you got to the class.
Say right now, brother. Freshmen, I ain't even worried about y'all. I can't even spell freshmen, so I'm not worried about it.
Corey, which Hoco game are you most excited about?
Tug of War!
And which class do you think is going to win?
Absolutely, 100%.
Sophomores, it's going to a special somebody. Suck.
Who's going to win?
The freshmen.
Well, obviously the seniors are going to win. The freshmen have never did this before.
All right, so we got Team Davis here, I guess. You know, they got him on the shirt, whatever. They got his son. So who y'all got winning the class Olympics?
Seniors, for sure.
Okay. Freshmen.
I think the seniors going to win, you know, of course. Sophomore year, we got robbed.
The blood drive will be on October 19th. Sign up with the nurse if you are interested in giving blood. You must be 16 years old to sign up.
Okay. The annual color run is right around the corner. Here's Miss Laura with more.
This is Miss Laura, and she's going to tell you what kind of help she needs with the color run.
Okay. I am Miss Laura. I am in charge of the Spanish club. If you would like to join us, come participate with us. My room number is 120, so I would love to have more people join the Spanish club, but what I'm really needing is more volunteers to join us at the color run, which will be on October 30th. We are going, as a department, as the Spanish club, we are going to be handing out the medals, and I just need more willing participants to come and join us. It's a lot of fun. We've done it in the past years, and I think that it would be a great experience. So if you would love to join us, let me know. My room number is 120. Just come see me after school. Gracias.
The FFA costume party will be October 18th at 6 p.m.
The Spanish department will be having a movie night October 21st in the Commons from 6 to 8. Snacks will be provided.
Brother was talking some serious stuff about y'all. I came around asking, like y'all best trash talking. He said he was a better Melbo, so let me know how you feel about that.
Ideally, I would want the freshmen to win because I teach the freshmen, but I think that the seniors are going to take it, and I'm just being honest.
The sophomores.
Exactly.
And then the juniors, they're our really only competition, but have you seen the juniors?
Hey, bro, seniors.
Seniors.
You know, we juniors.
Yep.
Let's sing juniors all the way.
What about class Olympics?
Juniors all the way.
Okay. And talk your trash to those students.
Micah, sit down, because y'all not going to win. Sit down. We're going to get it. So, keep the mouth closed.
I heard Mariah Garcia was talking trash to me. You know, before I get to her, let me start with the freshmen. Freshmen, like, we suck freshman year. We not worried about y'all, okay? Y'all do y'all's little dance. Y'all go to practice, whatever. Smooth, criminal, all that. It don't matter. Y'all are nothing to us, and y'all will never amount to anything we have ever done, okay?
Yo, seniors, they talking trash right now. But like,
hushes. Even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night. Speaking praise, God, walking out the graveyard, back to life. I serve.
your word. See with new sight into the night. Still outside, still outside. Better touch. Still outside, still outside. Tatum, Tatum, Tatum.
No,
we're
seniors. They got
Brady
Martell.
I'm
to the seniors just this year. I'm just saying. That's like, yeah, those are my people.
Who do you think will win?
Oh, seniors for sure. We got this in the bag. You already know.
Juniors.
Okay.
Juniors.
I want you to talk.
How you feel about the other classes of the non-seniors in the Olympics?
I'm gonna pray for y'all, cause y'all finna take a big L. Big L.
Okay.
Melvo, and then y'all have Isaiah.
We got the better Melvo.
Can y'all Melvo do a flip?
Loser.
Class Olympics.
Okay. Here's the deal. I'm running the Junior Class Olympics, like I'm helping with the Junior Class Olympics, so that obviously means the juniors
so
are
going to win. So we're going to win and things of that nature.
Obviously, that means the juniors are going to win because, you know.
For sure.
I'm clearly the better Melbo. Clearly. Clearly the better Melbo. You see the drip.
Yeah,
like you see.
You
see it.
I got you.
All I got to say is juniors on top.
Yes, sir.
Junior world. On God. All
right.
The seniors from last year, class of 21, they're pretty good. I'm not going to lie. They was all in the competition. So this year, it's just wide open, like it's for the taking.
Homecoming week is in full swing. We started out the week with fun lunch activities such as bingo, video games, the ping pong and spike ball tournament, and finished that lyric. The final championship for the tournaments will be held on Friday along with Class Olympics and a fun-filled day of tailgate. Tailgate will have many fun activities, but don't forget about the football game later on that night, where we will introduce our homecoming court participants as well as crown homecoming king and queen.
So the seniors are just they're tryhards, bro. They don't.
Yes, sir.
That's all I gotta say.
How's this? I'm the better Melbo. I'm the better Melbo. Little know that, please.
Juniors draw. Juniors draw.
Honestly.
First off, tug of war, we got it covered. Okay. By the way, we got the biggest people out there, the strongest people. We're gonna win.
We got Hunter Fondo.
Yeah.
I mean, he's literally going D1.
Yeah, so.
We got Adi. She's more of a basketball player / volleyball player. She's not really a dancer, you know, so we're not worried about her either.
And I'm JT Doan.
And this is Sports Center. Volleyball traveled to Shepherd on Tuesday and won in 4 sets. They play again against Splendor at home Friday at 4:30.
Last week, our Hawks traveled to Bridge City and lost in a hard-fought battle with the Cardinals. The play of the week was this kickoff return by Jacob Weldon. Down by a touchdown, Jacob took off for a 90-yard touchdown to keep the game in reach. This week is homecoming. Our Hawks will take on the hated Hampshire Finette Longhorns here at Hawk Stadium.
Let's pack the stands for the Hawks.
While we have talked a lot about the football team and the players, with homecoming here, we want to introduce the entire team.
Caleb Gay, senior, swingman. SLE, Henderson Middle School. Tyler Fountain, senior, fullback, linebacker. SLE, HMS.
Drew Levere, senior, tailback, blood, SLE, HMS.
Jacob Weldon, senior, halfback, quarterback, free safety. China Elementary, Henderson Middle School.
Colin Burns, senior, quick guard, linebacker, HMS, and SLE.
Keith Andrews, senior, defensive end, strong end, SLE, and HMS.
Braden Martell, senior, tailback, cornerback, SLE, HMS.
Mason Benjamin, senior, outside linebacker, swing man, China Elementary, HMS.
Travis Krachan, junior, outside linebacker, fullback, Jones Clark Elementary, HMS.
Brad Trotter, senior, quarterback, free safety, HMS, Lufkin Elementary.
Amari Berry, sophomore, defensive back, Eugene Ware.
Carson LeBoard, kicker, sophomore, SLE and HMS.
Cesar DeMoss, junior, O-line, D-line, Devers Elementary, Henderson Middle School.
Rylan Morgan, junior, offensive line, China Elementary, Henderson Middle School.
Logan Hodges, junior, O-line, D-line, Sally Harris Elementary, private school.
Henry Paul Moore, senior, offense, defensive line, and I went to school in Mississippi.
Drew Flores, junior, defensive back, running back, Sour Lake Elementary and Henderson Middle School.
Tristan Robinson, sophomore, running back, China Elementary and Henderson Middle School.
Lucas Head, junior, split in, and Sour Lake Elementary.
Caleb Cheshire, sophomore, split in, SLE and HMS.
Joshua Samler, junior, offensive line, defensive line, Camilla Wiecki, HMS.
Luke McCullough, junior, linebacker, fullback, Sour Lake Elementary, and HMS.
Steven Satterfield, junior, O-line, D-line, China Elementary.
Robbie Steed, senior, anchor, Sour Lake Elementary, Henderson Middle School.
Colton Brown, senior, offensive line, defensive line, Henderson Middle School, and SLE.
Connor Gay, junior, defensive back, SLE, HMS.
Ray Charles, sophomore, linebacker, China Elementary, HMS.
Jake Wolf, sophomore, offensive tackle, defensive tackle, Dishman, HMS.
Peter Thielen, junior, defensive nose, quick tackle, Sour Lake Elementary.
Avery Yarbrough, I'm a sophomore, play tight end and linebacker, and I went to Lumberton Middle School and elementary. And now look at me, beautiful.
And then to the juniors, you know, I go down the line. Start with Isaiah Mobo. First of all, we got Jonathan Mobo. Isaiah's just a watered-down, off-brand version of Jonathan, so we're not worried about him either.
All right, so look, it's got to be the juniors.
Okay.
So our lip sync is just going to take over.
So,
like, we're getting our whole, like, class into it, not just the people on the court.
Hey.
I didn't tell them what we're doing.
You're not supposed to tell them the whole class. They said not to tell the whole class about it. All right,
whatever.
We're
going
to keep that under wraps. All right.
No, but you know the sophomores. You know the sophomores out here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you know, we're the best.
You're like older freshmen. We're going to let it slide.
All right. Oh.
The juniors.
The seniors have the experience because they've done this before. The juniors, though, I don't know. They're pretty tough. My money would be on the juniors.
Okay.
Sophomores, same with y'all. Y'all haven't even experienced Class Olympics yet. So I know y'all going to be trash, too. Like, we got to worry about Wyatt Samaya. He's in Austin's shadow still, so like, it don't really matter.
All right, it's picture of the week. So everyone, take a gander right here. See what's happening. What are you doing right here, Jude?
All right, so basically what happened was there was a pass play, and Amari had an easy interception. He dropped it, so I have my hand on my helmet because it was an easy interception.
Amari?
Yeah, I was kind of disappointed with that because it was easy, and I dropped it. I don't even know what Caleb's doing, but... Yeah.
Yeah, so that sums up with everything. It was just interception that got dropped.
Yeah.
And overall, we're just better than everyone else. The seniors, they aye.
They got me on it. Like,
yeah.
Not,
big,
who's pulling me? Who's pulling
55,
me?
Yeah.
Say the sophomores.
We got Big B here, you know what I'm saying? Tug of War champ.
Yeah.
Finna get, all right, so who you got winning the Class Olympics? Sophomores, though.
Kendall Pomerko. You know, I'm not going to get to Kendall specifically, but I heard the whole junior team had to get Colin Pomerko to come help them with their dances because they suck. So you got to get a graduated senior to come help y'all? Come on.
You got a friend in me.
and the road look rough ahead, and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed. You just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Now some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do.
This year, so I'm gonna have to go with the sophomores.
I got the sophomore class. You know, it's just built different around there. We're fed different. We drink different type of, like, you know, H2O around the area.
Sophomores.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now, and then Mariah, just stop. Like, who are you? Who are you compared to me? Like, you know. And then we get to the best class at the school. Like, it's gonna be a lip sync to remember. We're taking a dub regardless, you know? Seniors on top.
Thank you for watching, and remember, it's a great day to be a Hawk!